Indeed, it is going to be awesome. Welcome to Ringside. I'm Michael Cole. He's Pat McAfee for Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Pat, over 50,000 expected tonight at Allegiant Stadium for SummerSlam.
Excited is an understatement. The biggest pay-per-view in over a year and a half. The biggest party of the summer. Logan Paul just showed up. This is magic.
Michael Cole, you know about this TikTok contest we had over the past month, right? If you were good enough to be a ring announcer and win this contest, you could ring announce a match at SummerSlam. We had thousands
and thousands
of submissions, and we have one winner. She's here with us now. Let's head up to our own Mike Rome.
Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the SummerSlam TikTok announcer contest, Reign Cruz!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Booing out of the state. I thought I saw Corbin under the bridge on the way to Allegiant Stadium earlier today.
Baron Corbin costumes under bridges around the country.
And now Big E driving Corbin back in the matchup underway. Big E, you got to be upset. This tool was running around with a contract you earned.
Yeah, Big E, his first time in Money in the Bank. Finds that ladder, has an incredible moment. Seizing an opportunity to become champ.
And if you're Baron Corbin, think about the temptations of Sin City over the past 24 hours. Listen, if he had a dime to his name, perhaps he could have tried to get some of his fortune back, but
he's an embarrassment.
Big leapfrog by Big E, and Big E now.
Son, Baron Corbin.
And Corbin begging. And oh, what a throw.
I know he looks incredibly disgusting, but he's still 6'8". And Mr. Money in the Bank does a little hip thrust.
Suplex to the stained mustard stained shirt of Corbin. I believe that's mustard, but who knows what it is. WWE fans still filing into Allegiant Stadium in Las Vegas, 17 minutes away from SummerSlam. We're expecting over 50,000 WWE fans tonight.
A night of dream matchups. SummerSlam. Iconic event through the entire history of this company. Despair, desperation, disgust. I mean, and also, it's just, right now, it's a very ugly face. I mean, it is surrounded by terrible hair. That's not yours.
Exactly, it isn't.
That is not yours.
Hey, you see.
Big E now, Big E driving Corbin into an announce table, and then bouncing off the announce table. And sending Corbin back into the ring. Wardlow is trying to escape with the contract, and once again, trying to escape with the briefcase contract inside. Corbin running away. Big E cuts him off and turns him into the barricade. Like a sideline tackle. Big E times it up perfectly. Watch the collision. Boom. Big body. But Big E timing it up perfectly on Baron Corbin.
Still hold on to the briefcase, though. Baron Corbin has some fight left in him.
Big E spot. It's not a collision. And Big E sends Corbin back into the ring.
It's go time for Big E. Muscles on top of muscles.
Rock bottom.
Who cares? Even if rock bottom for him was weeks ago, he somehow got lower. And it only